Next, we have nutrition in amoeba. Amoeba is a unicellular organism, means it is made up of a single cell. It engulfs tiny particles of food by false feet. And these false feet are known as pseudopodia. Pseudopodia joins to form food vacuole. As you can see in the diagram also, here is the pseudopodia, means false feet. And it surrounds the food particle. Food is digested by digestive juices. Where are the digestive juices? In this food vacuole, a pouch-like structure, which is made by the pseudopodia. So food is intact there and digestive juices are released. Now what happens next? After eating food, what it gets, just like any other organism? Energy. And whatever is unnecessary or unusable for the body, that waste is removed by digestion in the last process. So this is the whole process of nutrition in amoeba, which is a unicellular organism. So my kids, what we discussed today,